So here we are, University of Colorado.
At Colorado Springs.
And what are we doing, Vince?
We are going to pay a visit to Mr. Robert Melamed, professor and chairman of the biology department.
Which we think this is?
Yeah, we think this is there.
So let's go check it out.
Yeah, we don't have much time. Let's do that grasshopper media style.
It's 4:20 right now.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
Failed indication, still out in search of Bob Melamed. Osborne Center.
What's that?
304. 305. It's 351.
Hey. 351, t'as dit?
Ouais, ouais.
That's the brain tumors that Robert was working on with a patient. I think it's the same guy he exposed at the conference I saw on YouTube.
What's his schedule?
Thursdays, office hour,
1:30 to 2.
Yeah, so we missed it. We'll have to wait to the next Tuesdays.
Office hour, is that?
Oh, well.
Is that first sentence?
Only minutes.
What? Office hours, Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Okay.
So Vince is gonna try to knock. What kind of knock is that?
Oh, was it gentle and polite?
No answer?
No answer.
No, he's not sleeping.
Man, shall I try to call him and leave him a message?
Sure.
What should I say? Should I say, like, on behalf of Grasshopper Media or something?
Yeah, whatever.
Right.
Say you're from Canada and that's all that matters.
I think it's gonna be his personal phone. Vincent, and I came down from Canada to your office at the University of Colorado at Colorado Springs, hoping that we could have a little interview on behalf of Grasshopper Media, the media that we're working for free information to let the public to educate the public, and if you're interested in calling me back and having a little interview. You can call me back at 707-223, and I don't remember the rest, so I'm gonna call you back and give you the rest of the phone number. Thank you. Fuck! J'ai complètement oublié ça.